This is Chris Moon, who will enter the stadium with the torch. Born in England, he lost the lower part of his right leg and arm when a mine exploded in March 1995 while he was working to remove landmines.
The runner is Chris Moon.
In Mozambique,
while working for an NGO,
overcame his handicap, completed the London Marathon,
he lost both his right hand
using an artificial leg in 1996.
But Chris has since completed
in the last
London
year, he was presented with a bravery award by Diana,
landmines.
Princess of Wales. He has the honor now of bringing the Olympic torch into the ceremony stadium. Chris Moon, surrounded on his passage by the 150 Yukinkos, the snow children. Show producer Kaito Asari chose Moon to lead the torch into the stadium to symbolize Japan's process of atoning for its sins. He raises the torch to the emperor. Said Asari, the producer, Japan is responsible for the curse of wars at the first half of the century. Chris Moon represents the sadness of the past century. The children represent the hope for the next century. Now Masaka Chiba. We'll make a lap.
Chiba was a bronze medalist in the women's 10,000 meter race at the 1997 World Track and Field Championships in Athens.
The handoff to Takanori Kono and his two fellow members of the Nordic combined team that has won gold in the Olympics, gold in Albertville, silver in Lillehammer. Snow children take their place up the stairs.
These Nordic combined athletes are really heroes here in 92 and 94. The most watched Winter Olympic sport in Japan, not figure skating, Nordic combined.
Kono surrounded by Mikata and Abe, and the fourth member of their gold medal team will say the athlete's oath, Kinji Ogiwara. Hiromi Sizuki, winner of the women's marathon at the 1997 World Track and Field Championships in Athens. She will now scale 148 steps to Puccini's Madame Butterfly, One Great Day We Will See. Steps and one last torch bearer remains.
Keep your eye on the fans at the top of the steps.
Second,
It's Midori Ito, the most decorated figure skater in Japan history. Silver medalist in Albertville, world champion of 89. She will light the cauldron. She was the first to carry the flame in Japan. When the torch arrived at Narita Airport in late December, she received the handoff at Narita. First and last to carry the Olympic torch in Japan, Midori Ito.